going to quit on my career and just